Okay, are you ready to do it with the music? Here's our patterns again. Here's A. This is the part with the main theme of the song. Just hear the sleigh bells jingling, ding, 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 ding. All right. Incidentally, the piece Sleigh Ride was written by Leroy Anderson, but the words to the song did not come along until much, much later. So the song that we sing, Sleigh Ride, did not have words to it until a long time after Leroy Anderson wrote the tone poem for the orchestral work. A little bit of trivia there for you. So that's the A part, all right? The B part, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All right, and we have our little musical interlude. And then C, I think, is the trickiest one because if you're not counting, it won't work out right with the music. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, I almost missed it. You have to have it down on 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you can't throw it or you won't have your cup back the next time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then D is the, oh, whew, we made it. We can rest for just a few seconds, but then we have to do it all over again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? All right. And then we have all those little musical interludes where we can just get our horse through the woods on the little icy path. All right? So let's do it. Let's do it. Here we go.
Part A.
And here comes B. Here we go. Here it comes again. Get ready for A. B. Ready?